What's up, guys? Today, my friends, we're going through and actually having a look at every single Fortnite Battle Pass skin. So I have every single Battle Pass skin highlighted here, and there is, let me just say, a lot of Battle Pass skins inside of Fortnite Battle Royale. And out of all of these Battle Pass skins, I'm going to be picking my 10 personal favorite, and you know, the 10 Battle Pass skins that I think are the best that we've ever seen throughout these 7 seasons. Now, ladies and gentlemen, without waiting long, if you haven't already, make sure you smash the like button, subscribe to the channel, and also go ahead and chuck on that notification bell to stay up to date with all of my videos coming in the future to the channel. And also make sure to use supporter creator code COSMOSFTW inside the item shop, guys. This is your last chance before, of course, you get yourself, if you do use a supporter creator code, you get yourself the free Valentine's Day wrap. So make sure you guys do use supporter creator code COSMOS for the win. I'd really appreciate that. But without waiting any longer, let's begin this video right now. So basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to go through all these skins here. And basically, if I want to keep this in my top 10 as, you know, one of my personal favorites that we've seen out of any battle pass, I'm going to keep it favorite. But, you know, if I want to, you know, drop it and, you know, put it back into the normal list, and yeah, I'll unfavorite it. So, guys, we're going to start here right now with the Black Knight. And this is something that I'm definitely going to keep. I remember even back when Season 2 did first release, I loved this skin so much, man. It is probably just the cleanest skin. I'm not even sure. I think I maybe like the Red Knight a little bit more than the Black Knight, but dude, the Black Knight just looks so clean. That pure black, I remember when I saw that skin in the Battle Pass, I was just like, man, I'm grinding that out. Now, guys, next up here, we have the Calamity, and may I also just say, I have every single Battle Pass skin. I've, you know, got tier 100, every single Battle Pass from Season 2, so yeah, the Calamity, I'm actually going to unfavorite, just for the main reason, I don't think I've really used this skin more than maybe once or twice, if I'm gonna be 100% honest with you. Same with the Carbide, man, I'm not a big fan of the Carbide either. You know, he does have different styles, as we can see, but really, he still looks pretty trash. This style does actually looks alright, as you can change colors, but definitely not one of my favorite Battle Pass skins, so I'm going to unfavorite him as well. Now, the Dark Voyager. Man, I really like the Dark Voyager, but I'm not sure if he's really going to make it into my top 10. I think by no means he's a bad Battle Pass skin. However, I think there's just definitely some better ones out there than the Dark Voyager. The Drift, man. I want to keep the Drift just for the back bling. This is actually the back bling that's on it right now, the Wolfpack. This is actually what it comes with, man. And, dude, this is the best back bling in the game, no doubt. This and the Black Shield, man. I'm tempted to keep him just for the back bling. But, you know, skin-wise, he's not my favorite skin. I rarely use him. But, you know, the back bling is absolutely fire. So, if we're just going, I guess, by, you know, skin looks here, not the back bling, I'm probably going to unfavorite him. But, however, dude, if, you know, it is one of my favorite back blings. Now, looking at the skin right now, dude, the Drift is just, he's one of my favorite Battle Pass skins we've seen to date. And, man, just look at these styles. I just love the styles that he comes with, man. He looks sick even in this form, and he just looks better in that form, even better in that form. And, man, I remember when I unlocked this guy, max form, I was like, dude, that looks OP. I love that one. The Lynx, man, I want to keep it. I'm only on the red version, guys. I know, I'm absolutely slacking, lads. But, you know, I haven't really been doing the weekly challenges I just play, but, dude, this is up there, if not, you know, better than the Black Knight. So, just for the Black Lynx, which I don't even have unlocked yet, I'm going to keep that there as well. So I've already got 3 down, man. These are 3 amazing Battle Pass skins, though. The Omega, I didn't even get Max Omega. I cannot believe it. I think it was literally like 1,000 or 2,000 XP off. It was crazy, man. I couldn't believe it, man. Yeah, because I was literally so close to that level 80, but I didn't get it, which sucks. But, you know, his max level looks amazing, but I don't have that myself, so I'm going to unfavorite him there. He is a decent-looking guy, but, you know, he's probably not one of my favorites. Same with the Ragnarok, man. The Ragnarok, you know, another really, really good-looking Battle Pass skin, but I'm going to have to unfavorite him as well, just for the main reason, as I think there's definitely better out there. But, you know, he does have really cool styles, and he's a great skin. Now, lads, the Ice King, I think it's just, like, a bad version of the Ragnarok. Like, I'm not even going to lie. This is probably one of the worst T100 skins we've seen. It's just, like, it just feels like the same as the Ragnarok, but it just doesn't look as good. Especially this color, man. Maybe the different colors. They look all right. The red looks really nice. I'm not a big fan of that one either, man. But, yeah, I'm going to unlist him as well. Same with the Vela. I've just never really liked the look of the Vela, man. Maybe everyone thought it was going to be, like, Wonder Woman when she first released, but yeah, I'm going to have to unfavorite that one as well, lads. Once again, the Zenith and the Battle Hawk here, man. Zenith, I think, you know, even when he maxed out his style, he looks a little bit better there. But, you know, overall for when you're getting that much XP for a guy, he doesn't really look too amazing, and he's not one of my favorites, so I'm going to unlist him, as well as the Battlehawk. You know, the Battlehawk's just a pretty plain old skin. The DJ Yonder, man, obviously the best skin in the game, dude. Most try-hard skin you'll ever see. Yeah, that's a little bit of sarcasm there. This skin is just the epitome of bot skins. It really is just an absolute bot skin. The back bling goes with nothing either, so really there's nothing going for you, DJ Yonder, bro. Now, the Dusk Lads. I like the back bling for it, the Dusk Wings, but, you know, I'm not a big fan of the skin, eh? The Elite Agent, I'm definitely keeping. Even to this day, I still use this skin so much, and it remains one of really my favorite skins in the whole entire game. It just looks so clean, and it matches well with so many different back blings. The Wolfpack also looks really, really cool on this skin as well, as you guys can see there. Wolfpack, you know, you can chuck the Dark Matter back bling on it as well. The Black Shield looks amazing on it. There's so many back blings that look amazing with this, and it's just an amazing skin, so I'm definitely keeping this as one of my favorites, man. The Fable, it's just an okay skin. It's not the worst skin, not the best skin. But the best skin, guys, is actually the Giddy Up. Yeah, more sarcasm there, dude. This skin. Well, I remember when I saw this in the Battle Pass, when I did one of my Battle Pass videos, when I bought this Battle Pass, I'm just like, yo, what is this? This is just, like, bro, that is just the definition of bot skins. Like, it used to be the fake default. Now, guys, we need to get the fake Giddy Up. Guys, we need to get the fake Giddy Up going. Comment in the comment section below. Fake Giddy Up squad. I want to see everyone running around with fake Giddy Ups. And yeah, that's the next trend, lads. But yeah, I'm not favoriting him because, you know, he's a pretty trash skin. The Huntress again, yeah, I'm not a fan. Like, it's okay. It's not my favorite, not my least favorite. The Mission Specialist, another absolute bot skin. There's a lot of really bot Battle Pass skins. This is definitely one of them. And yeah, this is actually the Mission Specialist, bro. Yeah, get out of there. Same with this one, the Moonwalker. All these astronaut skins were absolutely bot skins. The Nightshade is just so, it really just looks so bad. So, you know, I'm unfavorite in that as well. Now, this is one that I'm honestly not sure about. The Onesie, man. I think I'm going to unfavorite it. I really do like this skin. I think it's probably, I don't even know, man. I think I'm just going to unfavorite it here. I don't think, if you know, if we only get 9 out of 10 skins on this and I need to add one later on, I might add this back. But at the moment, man, definitely unfavoriting that. I'm sorry, Onesie. I really like that skin. Have to unfavorite it though. The Powder, not a big fan of that skin. Kind of looks weird. The legs look really massive there. But yeah, I'm going to unfavorite that one. Now the Red Line. I'm honestly going to go ahead and keep this. I just think this is one of the cleanest looking skins that we've seen in the Battle Pass ever. I don't know about you guys, but I really like this skin. Once again, it matches really well with, you know, Black Shield, Wolfpack, Red Shield. All of those different types of backblings it matches really well with. And it looks really nice in game. Same with the Rook, guys. I'm actually going to keep the Rook as well. I really do like the Rook, and once again, it's probably one of the favorite Battle Pass skins that I ever see inside of the game. I absolutely love the Rook. I still use it a lot to this day, man. Now, the Rust Lord, of course, the meme himself. Take the L, man. Unfavoriting him, because, you know, I really never use him. I'm not a big fan of it. Sergeant Winter, bro. Now, this is just an absolutely... Like, what is this skin? What were Fortnite thinking when they made this guy, dude? Like, he looks bad enough like this, and he just gets worse, and you're like, oh, man, he cannot get worse than this. And then, boom, you see that style, and you're just like, okay, I give up. And, yeah, 100% unfavorite in that guy, bro. Sledgehammer, I'm sorry, man. You're gone. You're not even a bad skin. You're just not good. Like, that's literally it. Now, the Sparkle Specialist. I'm going to keep this, man. This is still, to this day, one of my favorite Battle Pass skins inside of the game. I absolutely adore the Sparkle Specialist. Of course, I think it was like Season 2. It was about halfway through, maybe towards the end of the Season 2 Battle Pass. Just an absolutely great Battle Pass skin. Now, how many skins do we have already here? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have 7, so we have 3 more remaining spots. And Squad Leader, man, I'm getting rid of him. We might actually have enough space to bring back the onesie here, lads. The Sunstrider, I kind of want to keep it, but I'm not going to. So I'm going to get rid of the Sunstrider there, lads. Trog, brah. Trog and the Technique. I'm going to get rid of the Technique. I really actually do like the Technique. However, I'm going to get rid of it. I just think, you know, there's definitely better skins out there, man. And, you know, I'd rather add the onesie on there than that skin, if I'm going to be honest. The Trog, this is just, you know, just the bot skin of Season 7. It really is. The Zoe is just another one of those meme skins. Really don't like that at all. But, bro, these last two skins here, 100% keeping these. I just love these Royale Knights, man. They both have the exact same back bling, which I don't still understand how that works. But I'm going to keep both of these. And then I'm going to go down and add back, you know, "I'm sorry I neglected you. Where are you? Onesie, come back." Lads, that is my top 10 right there. That is my top 10 Battle Pass skins. I really just love... I love so many different Battle Pass skins, but probably, man, these have to be my 10 favorite. Ladies and gentlemen, that's going to go ahead and end off my video today. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, of course, support the video by smashing the like button and subscribing to the channel. And also, chuck on that notification bell to stay up to date with all of my videos coming in the future of the channel. But lads, it's going to go ahead and end it off today. Support a creator code, CosmosFTW, by the way, or Usher 2019 is cursed, lads. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.